Aloha. My name is Andy. In this video, I will show you how to resolve the A system BIOS recovery has occurred. BIOS recovery, 500, error message on the HP Compaq 6530B laptop. Today's patient is the HP Compaq 6530B laptop, which, according to its BIOS date, is approximately 16 years old. The laptop's battery is no longer functional, it doesn't hold any charge at all. If I unplug the charger, the laptop shuts down immediately. Following this, I get the A system BIOS recovery has occurred. BIOS recovery, 500, error message, followed by the date and time not set error message. This issue typically arises when the BIOS battery is drained or the BIOS chip is damaged. In this video, I will locate and test the BIOS battery using a multimeter. The difficulty level of this fix is easy, if the BIOS battery is the issue. If not, the repair could be more challenging. Tools required: a small Phillips screwdriver to disassembly. Optional tools: small flathead screwdriver, multimeter, or, you can simply replace the BIOS battery with a new one and hope for the best. Here's how to disassemble the laptop. Step 1. Turn off the laptop, disconnect all external devices, and unplug the charger. Step 2. Place the laptop upside down on a flat surface. Slide the battery release latch and remove the battery. Step 3. Using a Phillips screwdriver, remove the two screws securing the hard drive bay cover, then take off the cover. Step 4. Loosen the screw securing the hard disk caddy, then slide it to the right to remove the hard disk drive. Now, you'll see the BIOS battery. The BIOS battery is a standard CR2032 3V battery. Step 5. Use a small flathead screwdriver to remove the BIOS battery. I tested the BIOS battery with a multimeter and the BIOS battery had only about 0.6 volts, whereas a healthy battery should read a little over 3 volts. I replaced it with a new CR2032 3V battery. Step 6. Reassembled the laptop by reversing the steps. Step 7. I plugged in the charger and powered on the laptop. Initially, I received the same error message because the BIOS chip had been without power. However, after the second restart, the error message disappeared. If this video was useful to you and do you want to reward me with a cup of coffee, you can do it by clicking on the link in the description, select one cup and click on the support button. Thanks for watching, don't forget to share, comment, like, and subscribe. See you next time, goodbye.